Osage, California, a small, sparsely populated rural suburb of Hemet. While not technically a ghost town, it does have the elements of abandonment and ghost town-like features. The most prominent historic ruin is that of a late 1800s or early 1900s adobe structure. The story behind the old adobe appears to be lost to history. The adobe is now protected by a barbed wire fence. Next to the adobe building were at least two wooden buildings that stood alongside the structure. There is speculation that this may have been a stage stop during the 1849 California Gold Rush and a route from Winchester, San Jacinto, and Hemet to the Warner Springs and on to San Diego or Yuma, Arizona. Ranchers from Auld to the west would pass through Sage when the Rawson grade was impassable due to the rains. South of the adobe ruin lies a large open field. A closer look will reveal a large number of concrete foundations, stone walls, collapsed buildings, and a well. There is no factual detail surrounding these ruins. Walking through the rubble brings to mind a small, one-time thriving business district. A turn-of-the-century newspaper article reported, Sage was said to be advancing with rumors of a store, a blacksmith shop, coming in the near future. By the looks of Sage today, this little town is but a nearly lost memory of the distant past.